Run! What? What's happening? What's happening?
It started when they were young. Poverty, unemployment, gang people look into where you come from, your structure, and they will give something better. And you feel I'm accepted. Then I need to walk on this road, not knowing that you actually chose a wrong path. It doesn't end. It destroys.
So the gangster thing? It's the culture. It's a way of life. Like you believe in your Bible, this is our Bible that we believe in.
It's very hard to raise your boys like this. Because the gangs just want to pull them in. It's children that grew up in my house, children that grew up with my children. One Saturday night, my son came and woke me up, "Mommy, these people in front of the gate." He said, "I don't know who it is." Ran out of my bed, not even putting slippers on, just went to the gate. As I came out of the gate, I heard the gun cock. They thought it was my son coming out. And they showed me the gun in my face, saying that before the week is over, they're coming to kill my son. The Sunday morning, and I went over to the gang leader. I said to him, "Nobody's taking my son out. And if they're gonna shoot him, me as a mother, Olivia Boyson, will take revenge for him." And you know, today my son is still living because I don't play with him. So you have to be hard. Because if you're soft, they will take advantage of you.
I would know in everywhere I see the rain. Coming down. Summer day. Check it out. In winter, baby.
The time I go to prison, I was 17 years old. Not rape, not housebreak, only murder. We used to make gang fight and kill each other. Not with guns, with pangas, spades, everything. But not guns. The time I leave prison, my mother and my father was dead. I said to myself, Papa Frog, enough is enough. My age, I'm on my way to 16 now. I must stop and start a family. Crime. You get nothing out of crime, my friend. I'm telling you.
In the Western Cape, we don't have much. And if we don't do something, everything turns drugs to fighting. That is not a life. If they are educated, they will think better. Even if they just could change a tire, they learn from that experience.
Spinning is more of a lifestyle, but it doesn't have so much danger as gangsterism. Express my feelings. Any problem that I have, it disappears. That's like freedom.
The light of thing I want to make right here in this place. So I sing. Because I haven't got the opportunity to make people happy in my time. But now here's the time to make these people happy.
There's a lot of lost souls in the world. And when we find a place of belonging, we tend to latch on. And that's what a lot of these people go through. They feel protected. We feel like we're part of something.